on the coast between Filey and Bridlington is this beautiful chalk cliff, and it's known as Flamborough Headland, but it goes right down the coast almost as far as Bridlington and up the coast north to nearly at Filey, where it slopes away. And it's noted for thousands and thousands of seabirds at this time of the year, all nesting in the crevices and cracks on the chalk cliff face. It's very, very windy, so please excuse the wind baffling sounds.
Yeah, they're all brand new. Yeah.